Welcome to In the Bay with Schraeder. I'm W. Ripto.
We're going to show you how to do an OBD relearn using the Bartek Pro Series 400 tool. We're going to turn the tool on. We're going to go down to relearn. Very important that you go to relearn if you're doing an OBD relearn or a stationary relearn. Enter. This vehicle is a Buick Regal, 2013 to 2015. The tool explains how to perform that OBD relearn. You can scroll through and read, and the tool will explain how to perform that relearn. Now I'm going to go to the left front sensor and collect all four of the IDs into the tool, starting at the left front, moving to the right front, right rear, then the left rear. I'll be connecting the OBD2 cable to the vehicle, connecting the cable to the tool. We're going to jump in the vehicle. We're going to turn the car to the on position by pressing and holding the engine stop start button for roughly 5 seconds. As you can see, the TPMS light turns on and they should turn off. We connected the tool to the OBD2 port and turned the ignition on. We're now going to press enter to learn the IDs to the vehicle. Reading the VIN, writing the IDs, reading the IDs, and reading any DTCs. We've now successfully performed an OBD relearn using the 400 Pro Series tools.